our transgender neighbors may be served by paramedics at the scene of car accidents. Justice must be served today so that our LGBT loved ones will be served the good jobs they are eminently qualified for. Justice must be served here today so that LGBT